Good evening from sunny Florida. Been a long time since we've been on to do a crumble cookie taster test. So we went, of course, we got a s'mores brownie, an iced oatmeal, a pumpkin cake square, and a berries and cream, which I'm pretty sure we've had that before. But it is, it's a good one. And I think it's a refrigerated. Yeah, it's kind of chilled. So we're going to go with these flavors. Actually, I went to Starbucks. And we got us a pink drink. And we are, yep, pink drink. Yum, yum. And we got forks. So, because we're going to need a fork to try to get this, this cake. So, what are we going with first? I wish we could set this back here somehow. I don't know how you balanced it up there before. Oops. There. Okay, so we'll just have to get in the camera if we want to really... What are we going to go for
first? What should we go first?
Island, do you want to try the s'mores?
Yeah.
Or you want to save that for last?
No, let's save that for last.
Okay. Let's start with the iced oatmeal.
Okay.
That's a good choice, right?
We really don't need the forks until...
No.
The cake.
Here, take a chunk. Ooh, that looks good. Mm. This one reminds me of an oatmeal iced cookie that I used to eat when I was a kid, but it wasn't this lovely, you know? But this is a cute cookie.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm.
That's good.
That is good. That's like a spiced oatmeal. I don't know.
Yeah.
That's good. That is good.
It's like the perfect amount of icing.
That's good. I didn't even put my straw in my cup yet.
You want a straw?
I guess. Yeah. I don't know. I was slugging it down. All right. That was the iced one. Let's go for the pumpkin.
Okay.
I'll get the corner out. That is the pumpkin. That does look good.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh. It fell on the
blueberry. I could have helped you out there.
I don't know if it's that it dipped in blueberry and it's good.
That. You gotta be, Tiffany is not sure she's a pumpkin spice. Pumpkin spice person. That's not
pretty
bad.
Good. No.
It's like a pumpkin cake, but it's very moist. That's not bad. Yeah, that's gonna be kind of funky, isn't it?
No, it actually wasn't bad dipped in the blueberry.
Oh?
You should dip it.
That is good. Alright, let's try to get this out. These ones are messy.
Yeah, the cold ones.
Well, yeah.
Or the ones
got
with
all the
stuff
whipped cream on it, and it's got the blueberry stuff. It's just, they're just messy. Messy, messy, messy. And I'm gonna get blueberry filling without. That's not a very pretty bite either. That's the blueberry.
Oop.
Whoop.
I lost my blueberries. That's good.
I like that one.
That one is good.
It's It's just, it's kind of like a blueberry pie.
Yeah.
Kind of.
I'm excited for that s'mores.
I've had 3 bites of that one already.
I'm excited for the s'mores brownie.
Alright, now I'm going to turn the box around. So you can get to it.
Mm.
Now the s'mores brownie one. I could have sworn we had a s'mores one before. I couldn't find this one on my journal though. Because I made my own s'mores cookie.
Oh, so good. But this is a s'mores brownie.
And I don't remember doing the brownie cookie. It was just graham cracker, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
With the marshmallow on top.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Pick your bite.
Oh, gosh.
You gotta get some of that marshmallow for sure. You haven't had dinner.
Nope.
And you're eating crumbles.
Mmm.
Mmm, that's good.
Yours is better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Even though I didn't have the brownie?
Yeah.
Well, for one thing, they didn't put enough marshmallow on it. When I made my cookies, I took a regular size, I think it was a regular size marshmallow, and I cut it in half and laid them side by side so it would melt.
Mm. Yeah, yours is better. That may actually be the last one.
Last one what?
Rating. Pumpkin might beat that one.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. I never knew. You were so excited for this one.
Yeah.
You might. Wow, really? The pumpkin might beat it?
Mm-hmm.
You don't like pumpkin.
Mm-mm. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's more chocolatey than...
Maybe that's why I don't like it.
Yeah. Alright, so what did you do?
I did number one's oatmeal, number two's the berry, 3 pumpkin, 4 s'mores.
Okay. Hmm. It's a hard choice between these three for me.
Well, maybe it's...
I love pumpkin bread, so I'm going to go with the pumpkin as number one. But the berry,
number two.
And the oatmeal iced one, number three. And then s'mores is last.
Yeah.
Because the s'mores tastes more like a brownie cookie.
Yeah.
Than a s'mores cookie. And mine was graham cracker based.
It was good.
It was rolled in crushed graham crackers, baked. And then I cut the marshmallow in half and laid it on... Because I tried to put it on top and put it in the oven and it didn't melt. So I pulled it back out and took it out. I think I just added to that one. But then I took the other ones and cut the marshmallow in half and laid them side by side and then put it back in the oven. This pumpkin has got a strong...
Maybe the...
That's pumpkin bread. That's good. Mm.
Yeah, I think the oatmeal... And the berries tied, and then pumpkin, and then the s'mores.
Okay.
Now this just makes me want your s'mores cookies.
Yeah, I might have to make some more. Because, well, you guys really... I'm not going to say that on camera, but... I was supposed to make them with somebody. If you wanted them. Mm-hmm. We can make them together.
Mm-hmm.
So there you have it. Crumble cookie. We haven't done one in a long, long time. Mm-hmm. It was a nice treat. And of course, Starbucks is coming out with all their
fall favorites, and they have a, what was it, a caramel apple spice drink? I don't know if it was a hot drink or a cold drink, but it looked really good on the menu. Anyway, that's it for today for our crumble cookie taster test. So if you like what you see, and I forgot to say, this was Crocker's Crazy Living. And you have not yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, share me with your friends, and give me a like, and then tune back in for another Crocker's Crazy Living. You never know what we're going to be doing. And until then, I'll see you later, and have a great evening. Thank you for watching. Bye.